Hey, I'm Nick Kroll.
I'm Aidy Bryant.
I'm Randall Park.
I'm Brandon Kyle Goodman.
I'm in the new show, Human Resources, so I know a thing or two about good and bad workplaces. Today, I'm going to talk about some of my worst jobs.
Get in there. Everyone else is doing their job. You need to do yours.
But I don't know how to do my job.
My first job was babysitting. It was a good, solid gig, getting loose cash.
Camp counselor at my old daycare center. I was 8 or 9. They let me be like a teacher's assistant to like the toddlers. The best thing about that job was this little bell that I could ring to get everyone to shut up. I love that kind of power.
I think my first job was working in the candy department and the basement of Bloomingdale's. It was a great job because I worked in a candy department.
Working at a department store called Bullock's. I was a fluff and folder. The worst part of that job was telling people that I'm a fluff and folder.
The worst thing about that job was they were toddlers, so periodically they would still shit themselves. It smelled. And my gag reflex is pretty good, but not for that. Okay.
Spent a summer doing sprinkler installation, going to houses and helping dig ditches. It was a very long, full day of actually doing actual manual labor, you know, growing some calluses on my hands. This was after, you know, the big mouth years, if you know what I mean, growing calluses. Masturbation. I was masturbating so much that I would get calluses all over my hands.
I was a security guard at the Hammer Museum in Los Angeles, which is basically an art museum. It was really bad because my job was basically to stand. That's it. Really, it was just to stand there and to have a little anxiety about what if someone did steal a painting.
I was once hired to work on a cruise ship doing comedy, and I had to live on the cruise ship for 4 months. Even though it sounds kind of glamorous to be at sea, it was mostly just like sunburned men who had been drinking since 8 a.m.
When I went to school, there was a job where current students would call alumni to ask them for money. Everyone we were calling had student loan debts, and I was calling to ask for more money for the school that they were already paying student loans to. A trash job.
I worked at Starbucks for a few years, and I really enjoyed it. There was something very therapeutic about pulling those shots. At the time I was working at Starbucks, I was actually on a TV show, a show called Wild and Out with Nick Cannon on MTV. Shout out Nick Cannon. But because I was on this show, some people would recognize me. You're on TV, shouldn't you be a millionaire? And the fact was, I was not a millionaire. And it was always a kind of an awkward conversation when people would recognize me from that show.
I think I'd be a really nice teacher.
If I were gonna quit acting, I would become an electrician. And at least where I live in LA, there is a need for more electricians. I just love electricity.
Either a therapist or a stripper. I believe that both of those gigs are incredibly important.
I think I got into comedy because I don't think I could do anything else. If I had to do something else, I think I would go back to the candy department at Bloomingdale's.
Well, that's it.
Those are my best and worst jobs.
And now it's your job to go watch Human Resources only on Netflix.
It's not your job. It should be a place for pleasure for you. Actually, an escape from your job. So that's why I said it. Because this is my job. Even though it doesn't feel like a job.